Hi, I'm Tara, Judge Tara, and welcome back to Star School.
Let's say Star School with our eyes. Let's mime this. 3, oh. 2, 1.
This is a mockery of Star School.
This is my third and final lesson in my class, Sing It or Bring It. We're gonna... So welcome to the stage. This is where you work it.
Stop, just let her get it
out. We're gonna have a kung fu fight. Think of a performer's stage as an artist's canvas. You want to use as much of it as possible.
Step one to being a great kung fu fighter is you gotta look the part.
I love it!
Yeah.
Here's the thing. You don't necessarily need to use it all, but you definitely need to know how you fit into it. Sometimes the audience is right in front of you, and other times, they're all around you.
I feel like I'm playing a video game.
You have to remember to connect with your audience, whether they're standing in front of you, sitting on the floor, sitting in the bleachers in a really big stadium. A painter's job is to paint, and a performer's job is to connect. That is the most important part. As a performer, this is your canvas. The question is, what are you gonna do with it?
I suck in this butt!
She's gone.
And that's my third and final lesson of Star School. Thanks for watching. See ya.
Star School.
Star School.
Star School.
Mark, what did you eat?